Sold for $3 million. The Kaylee Roast Meat Joint served its first customers more than 40 years ago. Chef Hawaii Kay and his wife ran their business until late last year, when they sold their secret recipes and their premises. But it wasn't just a simple case of handing over the cookbook.
My husband sold the recipe and teach staff how to do it. I'm going to teach the chopper how to chop and how to put on the plate and nicely.
They were bought by the conglomerate Aztec, which specializes in electronics, LED lighting, and more recently food distribution.
We usually have management meetings over lunches and all that, and one of the senior management brought up, hey, this shop was up for sale 2 years ago.
Hoping they were on to a winner, Aztec bought the business, the clincher being the value of the land it was sitting on.
A plate of roast meat for two here costs around $18, and with that the new owners say they're averaging a daily turnover of almost $4,000. The challenge for them now is turning this small business, based on an old family recipe, into a well-recognised brand.